What is up, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Benny back at it again. We got special appearance by John. We're on our way up north for something very, very special that it's in the works that could potentially happen or not happen. Not 100% sure, but it's pretty exciting. You know, we'll see how it goes. It's all the way in LA. It's a 2-hour drive. Hopefully it happens. Usually when we do these, something doesn't go right. The last time we came up here for a car with me was with the Honda Civic. The black Honda Civic that we just went out and like we were trying to find the one and didn't find it, and we got home back
to
like
the last time we were up
2 a.m. Yeah, we didn't get home back till 2 a.m. because we were just up north looking for a car, and if that car didn't turn out to be what it was, so we just were talking, texting people throughout the whole night, and eventually we did get a car, and it was just, it was fun. It was fun. Yeah, I did. It was a fun night. It was a fun night nonetheless. But we are going up north right now. Honda World. Sheesh. This thing is. Damn. What are the chances of being a, you guys are able to turn this one on so we can hear it?
No?
No? Oh man. Can't move. Just in case they like hit it, and I'm gonna go viral for it.
We so close.
I wouldn't.
No.
Yeah, the wheel just hit the other car. Hey, it's time to go back. Hold on, John. Watch out.
You're kidding all that, right?
Yeah. I got the best view in the house. Congratulations, sir.
Oh, thank you.
On your new 2021 Honda Civic SI. You know how we do it. Number 470 out of 600.
Oh, you can feel the speed on the 405,
yeah? Yeah. Yeah, 470. The red interior. Dude, I like these seats. These seats are really nice. Oh, these lights are amazing. These. What is this, a Prius, huh?
Only live once, dude.
Hell yeah, dog. Sheesh, maybe I get one next. Psych, Subies for life. Came with the Type R car cover. This is a legit cover. This is an actual legit cover. This is sick.
You good?
Yeah.
So I'm adding something new to, I'm gonna switch it up a little bit, do a little bit of difference. I'm adding something to the videos that's gonna be like so, like how do you say, left field? Completely different.
It's a grand slam.
Yeah. Try for the channel. Right here what I got is some bomb dank ass carne asada and aguada tacos, street style tacos, actually from California Taco Shop in National City. I don't know the address. I'll put everything on the info down below. But we're going to be doing like a little bit of taco reviews, you tacos. We're going to see how this goes. It's something new that I want to try. And we're going to try it with, well, actually, this is the hot sauce. This is a good hot sauce they have. Yeah, I'm not going to add it for the first bite. They come pretty packed, actually. They come usually some, and they're double stacked with the tortillas. Sometimes they're shicey and they only give you one tortilla. And then it comes in pretty packed. Let's just get right into it. Okay. Dude, not bad.
Does the guacamole have flavor?
The guac has flavor.
Doesn't just taste like avocados. Doesn't just taste like mashed avocado.
No, it has a flavor. That adobada looks good. Let's get a bite of that. See how that one is? It comes stacked, you guys. You guys, if you're like running a taco stand, a taco whatever, and you're being greedy with your meat, you're losing already. You're losing already. That meat right there. Flavorful. Delicious. Bomb. That was good.
So would you rate them like on a scale of 1 to 10?
Oh, shit. You know, I would give these, on all honesty, an 8. An 8 out of 10. An 8 out of 10 for sure. Sauce. Look at that. Ooh, right there. It's some good high spicy sauce too. If you know of any taco shops that I should check out, recommend them. Comment them down below. Let me know. DM me. Do whatever you gotta do to get in contact with me. Let me know. I'll try them out and we'll give them a rating. This one, like I said, 8 out of 10. But anyways, thank you guys for watching. Peace out. See you in the next one.